What's up, everybody? JC here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Topps Chrome Jumbo Baseball 8-Box Case Break Pikachu's number 7 just sold out. We're also going to give away $250 in break credit. Five customers each will get $50 by buying two or more teams in this break. So we'll do that randomizer at the end of the break, see who got two or more teams, and then we'll give away some spots there as well. So there you go. Here's everybody else in the break. So you have a little character sign at the top of your name or at the end of your name. You won that from a little filler pack break. Everybody else bought in straight up. And this is Jumbo Edition, guys. So 8 boxes, but there's 5 autos per box for a total of 40 in a break. Alrighty, guys, good luck. A negative, David Peralta. Manny Machado, Reese Hoskins. Robert. Gotta get an autograph this time, man. I think he's one of the toughest autos to hit. McKay. Trout die cut. Gavin Lux. Justin Dunn for the Mariners. Refractor to $4.99. Garlic for the Dodgers. Green Dylan Cease. Number 299. Nico Horner Refractor. And a Fraley. Mariners Auto. Michael Baez. And a Colin Hoch for the Rays. But yeah, isn't he like killing it right now? going off. I bet you're very happy. Top load these autographs, guys, and then we'll move on. Next box. Let's do it, Warwick. That Chrome Hobby is close too. We're down to 8 left straight up. Most expensive team remaining is probably what, the Phillies at 75. You got the Red Sox at 60, Rockies at 40, Royals 30, Brewers 45, Twins 40, Phillies 75, Cardinals 70, Rays 60. I think we can do it tonight, man. And if needed, we can always do another one-pack filler. Get that done a little later tonight. I'm still here for the next at least 5 hours till 10 o'clock, but like yesterday, I stayed pretty much till midnight. Could do it again as well, so between 5 to 7 hours left, so plenty of time. Man, good luck. Alright, well, if that score pack sells out, we just need to sell out the remaining 4 spots in the mixer straight up. I'm sure somebody will grab them, right? Robel Garcia. Duggar. $299 Santana. Boba Chevrolet Refractor. Rodriguez for the Angels. Basically, Bryce. But just check the item description when you click into the item that you want to get into, just to make sure that what ships and what doesn't ship. For most of our heavy base products, we usually don't ship the veteran base, but you'll get all the inserts, the rookies, the short prints, the autos, the relics, anything considered a hit. But just double check. But yes, basically, you buy a team. If that team hits anything, you get whatever that team hits. I know, Brandon. I love The Office, and I just watch it throughout the when I stream on Sundays and Mondays. And nice Dustin May refractor auto. $4.99. Not sure how slow PSA is. Is it pretty backed up right now, Jarrell Jr.? I almost skip this guy's auto all the time. Abreu. We need a theme song for the entire crew. Damn. You know, the Pokemon theme song is a strong intro right there. Probably what Joe would pick. I mean, he already kind of has the intro theme song, but Pokemon. I wanna be the very best. That's actually really cool. All right, next one, guys. Kevin Biggio. I Colbert. Dubon. 29. Solak. Mondesi. $2.99. Yamamoto. Randy Johnson, Bo Bichette. Jalen Davis for the Giants. I should have one more auto here. And Advert Alzola for the Cubs. 70 out of 150. Robert. Actually, Robert. Forget it's not Robert. Roy, when did you email? Oh. 10 minutes ago. We'll see if we can try to get that to you tonight, Roy, but kind of towards the end of the day when it comes to customer service. We're not like 24 hours or anything like that, so if someone like Nick and them have the time to do it, they will, but if not, it's probably gonna be early tomorrow. But what are you in? Where did you send it to? Yeah. Did you use the website through the customer support, or did you email us personally that Jaspy's Case Breaks? Okay. I don't see anything here that I can see for myself. So I'm trying to think, did it go to spam or something? I don't see any new emails at the moment. Yeah. Was it for your order earlier today? I don't see no email that came in saying you wanted a refund, so if you want to resend it. But do not worry, I'm sure we'll be able to refund you that. Since we don't, it's not breaking till tomorrow, so there's still time. So you don't have to worry. If you want to send it again, I don't see anything, so. Maybe it didn't come through. But yeah, no worries, man. Like I said, I don't know if you'll get a refund back tonight, but if not, definitely tomorrow morning. And also, since we don't have the break here, it doesn't arrive till tomorrow, so we should be good. Corey, there's no telling now with this pandemic, honestly, man. People receive tracking sometimes within days, and some people it takes weeks, and then all of a sudden, or you get no tracking in the next couple of days, and all of a sudden it just shows up at your doorstep. I don't know. People are not scanning in our area. Some people say that they don't see no updates in tracking until it gets to their city. So it's just kind of hard to say. And there was a week or two last week where stuff has just been not updating and just stuck somewhere, it looks like. And other people have gotten stuff after that. So it's a little crazy right now. So just know, though, when you get that notification that it has shipped out, just know that it's not here anymore. It's not awaiting acceptance from the post office. We give it to the post office that same night. So it's just somewhere in their network, still getting to you wherever you're at. Johan Moncada, gold. 12 out of 50. Kyle Lewis. Yeah, resend that, Roy, but like I said, you'll be able to get a refund, man, no worries. What I was going to do is if it was like a break that's about to fill, I would have took out your spots at least and re-put them in there so that way at least you don't like lose out on that. But since it's gold standard and stuff, that's not till tomorrow. So that way I don't confuse people in the customer service part. Zach Collins, rookie auto. White Sox. All right, more White Sox are trying to pop out, but we need more. Bias. Santander, Robert, and Kyle Lewis, the base auto. A nice one there for the Mariners. Jesus Luzardo, little purple auto for Oakland to 250. Don't send it there, Roy, especially since it's a case break. Send it to Jaspy's Case Breaks. That's why I didn't see it. That's only for personal boxes. You gotta send it to Jaspy's Case Breaks. That's why I didn't see it. You sent it to the personal boxes website. Also, too, guys, this is actually a perfect time, too. I don't know if you guys ever noticed this really quick, but we have the support button right here, too, for the website. So if you don't want to email us personally, this is the best thing to do now. So you click the support button, type in your name, your email, what can we help you with, and if you need to attach files, click send, boom. And it'll give you like a little ticket, I believe, and let you know when we can respond back and get you some help as well. So that one is pretty strong too, that you can get in on that. But you can always just email us directly too if you guys want. Thank you, Chris. All right. So we're halfway there, guys. Awesome. Thank you, Roy. Nice, James. Well, that should be our next break then, man. Sweet. So, when I get done with this, guys, I'll go through orders. And then it looks like we'll do the football mixer after this. Adralton Simmons.
Thank you.
More for the White Sox. Come on, Robert. Where you at? Dylan Cease. 2499. Max Kepler, number to 75. It's just a regular version. Fraley. Bias. Whoa! Look at that. It's a printing plate autograph of Gavin Lux for the Dodgers. Matthew. Look at that. Jesus. That is awesome. It's right here, Joe. I don't have the mixer up there yet because it just sold out as I'm doing the break. But it'll be posted there soon. Little one-on-one printing plate, Gavin Lux. Rookie autograph for the Dodgers. Very nice. Yeah, Corey, I gotta go through orders and that, but yeah, that should be the next one. Alright, three more boxes. Let's keep it rocking, guys. After this, continue to sell all the stuff. The score pack and then the mixer should be next. Guys, that Hit Parade Baseball Edition is really close too. You can always do that as well. That's down to 9 left. Thank you. D. Gordon for the Seattle Mariners. And Bobby Bradley. Cleveland Indians going to Evan. Jonathan Hernandez for the Texas Rangers going to I. Archer. Anthony K. Robert. Ozzoli. Castro. 499. Alright, two more guys. Next one, guys. And we got Whit Merrifield for the Royals. And Deborah. And we got Tyler Alexander. I think Joe was talking about this guy a couple days ago. 33 out of 50, pretty good pitcher there for the Detroit Tigers. Going to Evan. And that's a gold chrome rookie autograph. Austin Nola. Negative, Andrew Haney. Sam Hiller. Domingo Leyva. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, last box, guys. We'll do a little hit recap video at the end as well. Alright guys, so after this I'm going to go through the 26 plus orders I got. Take me about 10-15 minutes. And it should be score pack number, I don't know what number it is now. Score pack number 8 to sell out the mixer. Then we'll break the mixer open. And then hopefully after that, we have something else that's close to filling. I believe it could be 9 left in limited edition platinum hit parade. We have 6 left in the sellout pack to help unlock impeccable. Now we have to fill up one more after that. So I'm sure we'll get that done and then fill up the last 4 spots straight up in impeccable. The mixer is down to 8, but we still need to do a couple more sellout packs. So we'll keep on chipping that away. Not sure if that one will go off tonight, but we can still give it a shot. What's up, Jarrell? Yeah, I think you did, man. Congratulations. All right, last box here. We got Mauricio Dubon. Blue. He's out of 75. And Ravello. St. Louis going to Robert. Luis Robert. Lizardo rookie. Kinoko. Down to $4.99. Sean Murphy. Negative for the Cubs, Nico Hoerner. Yay with that one. Keen Yang, or Wong, sorry. Alright, it should be 4 autos, so there's one more hiding. And a Grazal. That was a lot of Robert, but man, I want an autograph, man. We still haven't hit an auto yet. Jesus. I mean, I know they're going to add up, but still. I need an auto.
Somebody else in this office possesses myself.
right, guys, let's do a little hit recap. Alright guys, so again, all inserts, rookies, refractors, they will also be top loaded, so all of these are here. Here were the numbered cards and the negatives. You got Nico, Dubon, Haney Green, Whit Merrifield, Archer Blue, Gordon Negative, Kepler Blue, Simmons Negative, Santander Green, Yoan Moncada Gold, Mondesi Purple, Cavabijo Green, Jurriel Green, Santana Purple, Cease Green, and Negative Peralta. And here were... We had one refractor as well as Bobichette. Should have been over here. And here are all the Roberts. Freshman Flash. 35th anniversary, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 base. So a total of 7. And then here were the autos, guys. Agrazo, Wong, got Murphy, Tinoco, Rovello, Leyva, Harvey, Hilliard, Nola, Alexander Gold, Castro Refractor, Alzole Base, K Base, Hernandez Base, Bradley. Printing plate 101 though. Pretty nice of Gavin Lux. Autograph as well. Dylan Cease Refractor, Baez, Fraley, Garlic, another Garlic, Collins, Baez, Kyle Lewis, Lazardo Purple, Alzole Blue, Davis, Yamamoto, Solak, Dubon, Refractor, Garcia, Duggar, Rodriguez, Dustin May Refractor, Abreu for the Astros, Bosch, Baez, Fraley, Garlic, and Justin Dunn Refractor. So there you go, guys. Chrome Jumbo, 8-box case break, Pikachu number 7 in the books. We have a hobby Pikachu number 7 on the website that we can do today. That is down to 8 left. Appreciate it, guys. And actually, before I go, I got to give away some break credit. So remember, if you bought 2 or more teams, you have a chance to win some break credit, and it's the top 5 names will win $50 each. So let's see. Asa, Bill, Brandon, you bought 2. You're in. Yeah, you bought 2. You're in. Evan, 3, 4, 5, 6. Evan got 6, so 3 in. Iowa, 2. John McCall with 2. Both of you guys are in. Mark, Matthew with 3, so you have 1 entry, Matthew. And then Mr. Richard Nicholas. In. And Ryan, last one to be in here as well. So we got 10 customer names, so half of you guys are going to get $50 back. So that's pretty good. Let's roll it. We got 6 and a 1. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Boom. Matthew, EA, Evan, and I. Congratulations. $50 each to the 5 of you. And again, hobby is down to 8 left, guys. Appreciate it.